gonna go in.
I said, girl, why you keep calling? I said, girl, why you keep calling? Yeah. She said, I need a new one. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter.
It's, oh my god, my hair looks so bad. Oh my god. That's how badly my thing looks. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing another summer vlog because it looks like you guys like them. So I'll do more of them. Today I'm filming two videos. I'm filming for my birthday and a self-care day. But I feel like if I don't film one of them, it's fine because I can always film it tomorrow. But yeah, I've been doing these summer vlogs because people really like them for some reason. And I'll do more of them because my summer is kind of almost over because of back to school. I don't know what my school's doing still. I feel like we're gonna have to do online school. I heard that we're gonna do online school for like, I heard that's not what my district said. We may just, like my friends hearing that we might just do school, online school for like 2 months. And then we'll go back to school in like November or December. But I don't know. To clean up my room and I gotta hang up a couple of these stuff here. Because I just washed and I think I'm gonna go into the pool today. I don't know, but I have a really busy day and I woke up really late today because I got tired because I kind of was on TikTok all night. So my mirror is disgusting, but yeah, you're not even supposed to see my mirror yet, but sneak peek about what my room transformation video doesn't look like this right now for now, but I gotta change it. So not change it, but just fix it up because it looks really bad. But yeah. So today is July 24th. And last year today, I met Katie's Corner. I'll put her YouTube channel right here in the picture. I met her today when I was at camp. It was probably one of the best days of my summer. It was really fun. Like, I actually didn't want to be there. We were like at my camp thing. And then I find up meeting her. It was like really cool before all corona happened. So yeah, just wanted to tell you that.
Watching Annie Long
in her new
How to Eat in a Day video.
I got it with another ad.
I know it literally seems like the only work.
Good morning, guys. I went back to.
So I actually went drifting in my grandma's clothing because she was going through a lot of stuff. And that'll be for another video of me thrifting some of my grandma's clothes. It's not like really old, but she has a lot of things that are in now. I'm just not gonna show them to you. So yeah, I'm trying to post on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Sundays. We'll have to see what's going on about that because that's a lot to do and my hair is annoying me. But yeah, so I just put my hair kind of curly. I don't really like how it looks. I'm probably gonna put on a headband or something because I feel like up here is gonna, I'm gonna go under the dryer, but I'm just going under the dryer because my hair is just a little bit curly, but that's it. I think I might put something, I don't know, I'm scared because I feel like it's gonna poof up. So I'm gonna put something right here so they won't poof up as much. But just a little bit of gel in my hair. Down on the top. I don't want to put it through my hair, but I heard there's a brush through it. I just need something inside that will like flatten it so the rest of my hair can look normal. Okay, I think that looks fine by me. That's like the best we're gonna get it to. It's not like people are gonna see it because I'm sitting down practically, or I could just change my shirt because no one can see my outfit. From Tilly's, I got like last year and it has this marking on there. I don't know, from the gel I was using in these shorts from Five and Below that are really cute. And my hair is curly. I'm about to put on some makeup right now too. So I just finished filming my what I got for my birthday video. And I just found out on my Snap that they're not doing Halloween Horror Nights this year anymore. They're canceling it till 2021, which I'm really mad because I wanted to go this year and I can't anymore. But I know why, but okay, 2020 is just getting on my nerves. I don't know what to really do. Oh my god, you guys are in my fridge. I don't know, I'm getting kind of hungry. Because my family members are playing music and it's way too loud and I'm not trying to get copyrighted. I also have my hair in this, I forgot what you call it again, cotton shirt because it's better for you. And I'm gonna eat this, probably go on my Instagram, go on people's things. And after this I'm gonna go take a shower,
go in the dryer and then go to bed, because I think tomorrow we're gonna go grocery shopping, so that'll be fun to vlog. So yeah, there's like people looking at me, and I'm not sure when I'm gonna post what I got for my birthday, but I did get an edit, and I just have to keep rewatching it, and then I gotta make my thumbnail. Also, I'm not doing a self-care day today because I feel like it's kind of hectic. I really filmed a lot today, so I think what I'm gonna do is just film it tomorrow when I'm done with my other video.
It is so hot outside, but yeah. So it's so hot and I'm tired, so I'm coming out of the pool now and I have to go get ready to go to the Zoom thing. So yeah, and my head hurts. I'm getting really hungry, so I'm going to put something into the oven to eat. Really dark, but I'm wearing this shirt I got from Tilly's, these shorts from Target, and my hair is curly again because I had to wet it and everything, and I got a stain on there. I'm hoping it doesn't stain because it was coconut and something else, so I might have stains. I'll have to fix that.
What do I have to say to keep you by my side? Heart is starting to liquefy. Need you here to tell me that it'll be okay. Maybe one, love and two, and now it's 3 a.m. Thinking what it's you and me at the end. Maybe
I'm gonna be taking these out of my hair, so I'll put it into time lapse. So, yeah.
We'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home in the morning.
This is what my hair looks like. I'm about to put these earrings in. Hey Google, what time is it?
Yeah.
It's already 1 o'clock. And I'm about to do really fast makeup. And you guys have rarely seen. Okay, for today's fit, I'm wearing this shirt that I got from, I think, Shein, my Apple Watch, my 2 scrunchies. Wearing my makeup, of course, I'm wearing this cute necklace I got off of Amazon for my birthday. I got these earrings I got off of Amazon a long time ago. I think these pants are from JCPenney's, but from a long time ago because my grandma just gave them to me. They're just green. It's supposed to go with the green outfit I'm wearing today. And I'm gonna wear my dirty Air Forces, and that's it. So I just came back from the store. I picked up some things, a lot of things for back to school. Not a lot, there were just a couple things. And right here, over here is looking really bad. And the stuff over here, I'm about to put away. I'm either gonna pack them up, like my bag, I'm gonna find any place designated. And all the boxes, because I like to reuse my boxes during like Christmas time in my bags. I also got a new rug from Five and Below because I was sick of the one. And I'm going to take all these stuff out of the corners. I'm trying to fix my room because my room transformation video is almost done. So, yeah. I'm going to put this into the washer and give it to my grandma because she says she wants it. So, I'm going to give it to her. Okay, so this is not all the way clean. This is the cleanest it's gonna get for now because I have to find an area for some of those things later on. This corner down here, I don't know if you guys can see, it's so dusty, but I'm about to sweep this section. Okay, so I was like really bored and I got this for my birthday and what I got for my birthday haul, I'll put the card right here. I just wanted to see all my natural makeup that I actually wear on a daily basis, if it could all fit in this little pouch, because I'm going to see my dad soon. So I haven't seen him since COVID. This kind of fits. Something needs to be like, I'm watching a Mackenzie Drake in the back. Oh wow, everything fits in this little thing. The only thing that I didn't put in was my beauty blender and my brushes. So I'd have to have like maybe like a little mini bag to put my beauty blenders and my brushes in. But this is really good to fit all of my natural makeup because my other moisturizer is done. I'm going to finish it. This is some primer. This is some glossier lip gloss. My mascara. Oh yeah, I also need to pack this. So certain things
not everything. Like, I would have to pack this and this and my brushes that I use. My spray works. I gotta get a new blush because this one is really old. So right here. This, I got this Afterglow Jelly. I'm actually wearing it on my skin. It's really pretty. And this palette, because I like doing my eyeliner. Well, not eyeliner, like eyeshadow. So this is really cute. And this mini travel. Of course, my foundation, not foundation, I use concealer. And my LA colors. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That all fits. That's literally my natural makeup. I'm wearing makeup right now, but it looks really natural. So yeah, and I also need to bring like a mini one. I'm gonna buy like a mini neutral cleanser water and like some cotton rounds, but that is it. Everything can fit. So now I gotta put everything back. Apple Music like profile all my playlist songs, because not everything on SoundCloud I could listen to. So then I'm gonna link it down below, everything I'm listening to now, because definitely I'm listening to different songs now. And listen to Drake's. I can listen to Drake now without me having to go through a whole playlist. Whatever music I want to listen to. So I just got the month because I haven't had Apple Music in 1 year. Like, I stopped around this time because I didn't want to keep paying for it. So then it says start your trial again. So I started the trial again. I might pay for it again, but. So I got this huge thing. You guys might think, oh, you're crazy for buying it. But this was really good for $5. I got over 34 markers, and I might need markers for school, but if not, I like the color sometimes. It's a real good stress reliever, and it was like a good just for $5, and I think it was like on sale or something, so I picked it up. I might need it for my science classes and to write stuff on. This is from Amazon. This is supposed to be for the adapter for the LED lights. The other thing's supposed to come in tomorrow. This sports bra. I wanted more, but they didn't have any in my size or any more colors. So I got this really pretty one. It's like neon headphones for my computer, because I don't have headphones for my computer at all. I keep using my grandpa's. So I got my own. They're really cute and they're pink, like a really like light pink. This really cute tomato planner thing. It's not a planner, but I'm turning it into a, like a bullet planner for my school specifically. This is just made for school to write everything that's due on a certain day. So also that's where these markers come into handy. Also with this is for my other vlog. This is what it came. I feel like every vlog I show I get something, but this is mostly for back to school. And this is something I really wanted, because I seen that this guy was making like at Walmart, and you got to see like the off brand I think Air Forces, and I got them because my other Air Forces are not looking very good anymore. So then I got these. I know, like, it looks weird, but I like them. They're really pretty. I don't think people really come for me because they're just shoes to me. I do have real Air Forces, but they're just dirty and I don't want to pay another $90. This was only $14. So, hey, I'd rather pay $14 than anything else. Everything I got, mostly these are all for school, because most of my school is probably doing online school because the cases are getting even higher. So we're not going back to school. I know that. So I'm going to have to graduate online this year for my 8th grade, going into high school, which sucks. So I feel bad for any of the seniors too, because, like, you know, seniors waited their whole lives to graduate and they came and graduated like how they want to. I'm not sure how our school do our graduation anymore. I don't even know. I think I'm about to chill because I've been up and down and Florida's so hot. I think I'm gonna get some sparkling water because I'm so tired. I watch some YouTube and Anna Oop for now. And then I have to edit this video because this video comes out on Tuesday. I've been trying to post constantly. So, hope you guys like my content. So, yeah. Okay, so it's really late at night and I'm about to take off my makeup because it's time for bedtime. This is where I'm ending the vlog too, because I'm uploading it on, what's tomorrow? Tuesday? So, yeah. I've been vlogging a lot. So I'm going to use some of these, put this, and take off my makeup because I'm extremely tired. I'm going to use my makeup. And sorry for the background, guys. I have family members watching TV as usual. So I'm going to tap this thing on. And yeah. Know that you're coming back home. So I just cleaned my glasses because they looked so bad, but I'm going to end the video here. Remember to click like and subscribe, and if you guys want more summer vlogs, I'll be making sure to vlog every single week, so I have another vlog for every single week. So I don't know what the heck I should say at the end. Remember to click like and subscribe. Remember to hit the post notifications so you'll get you'll get know when my videos come out. So yeah, bye.